Hi, I'm Barbara McGinnis, a certified elder law attorney from Takis McGinnis Elder Care Law. I'm here to share tips 8 and 9 for successful aging. Eliminate the risks that threaten your well-being and take good care of yourself. Getting the outcomes you desire in life often involves a two-pronged plan of attack. One is eliminating or reducing the negative influences and risk factors in life. And two is proactively working towards good health. Managing the risk of falls, poor diet, obesity, and medication mishaps in a sedentary, isolated life goes a long way to promote good outcomes. Take care of yourself and others won't have to. Eat well, exercise, seek preventive as well as curative interventions from your medical providers. Using your money today to care for yourself will prolong your independence. Taking care of yourself is one of the best gifts you can give your children. The Tips for Successful Aging series is almost complete. Watch for the last successful aging video from Takis McGinnis Elder Care Law.